Radon test kits are in high demand in Colorado. The state was handing kits out for free this month, but ran out after 12 hours. If you still want a free test kit, you have to ask if your county has a free program or buy one yourself. Experts say it's important to know the levels of radon in your home or apartment.
A naturally occurring, odorless, tasteless, colorless gas. It is the leading cause of lung cancer among non-smokers.
It's estimated that half of all homes just in Jefferson County have high levels of radon. If your home tests high, mitigation work can range from sealing up cracks to putting in a full mitigation system.